Stand in mountain pose at the front of your mat. Gaze forward. Feel the stability of your legs. Inhale, raise your arms out and up over your head. Exhale, swing them down. As you swing them down, bend your legs. Inhale, raise up. Exhale, swing. And swing. And swing and come to mountain pose. Inhale, raise your arms up over your head. Exhale, swing and jump. Inhale, exhale, swing and jump. Inhale, raise. Exhale, swing and jump. Inhale, swing and jump. Inhale, exhale, mountain pose. Inhale, raise your arms up over your head. Let's apple pick. Right arm up, left arm up. Right arm as you reach through your legs, left arm reaching up. Grounding, reach both arms. Hold your right wrist. Spread your feet hips distance apart. Reach and side bend to your left. Ground down through your heels. Side bend with a little back bend. Come back to center. Hold your left wrist. Extend through the left side of your body. Reach and turn, side bending with back bend. Switch sides again. Hold on to your right wrist. Ground your heels, side bend to the left. Look under the right arm. Back bend a little more and come back to center. Change sides. Hold your left wrist. Bend to your right. Lift your chest and twist. Feel the even support of your legs and come back to center. Stand firmly into mountain pose. Feet together. Inhale, raise your arms to the outside. Turn your palms to the ceiling. Lift your chin and chest. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, bring your palms to your chest. Inhale, reach your arms out to the side. Lift your chin and your chest as you spin your arms up. Strong legs. Exhale, palms come together. Back to mountain pose. Inhale, raise your arms to the outside. Lift your chin and your chest, arms all the way up, looking up, and bring your palms together at the chest. Now bend your legs, take your arms out to the side and up over your head to powerful pose. Then straighten your legs to a standing back bend and return to mountain pose. Bend your legs deeper this time, arms up to powerful pose, to a standing back bend, straightening your legs, and open the arms to mountain pose. Last time, inhale, arms come out to the side as your legs bend, powerful pose. Up to standing back bend, open the arms and return to mountain pose. Inhale, raise your arms out to the side. Exhale, palms together on the chest. Inhale, raise your arms up over your head. Exhale, swan dive forward to standing forward bend. Bend your legs, slide your chest forward. Extend it, standing forward bend. Breathe. Right foot, left foot back to plank position. Strong and yet supple arms and legs. Breathing, bend your legs to all fours. Move towards child's pose, then bend your elbows and come forward to knees, chest, and chin. Make a circle back to child's pose, and then forward, and then back to child's pose. Now come forward to full knees, chest, and chin. Into a baby cobra, and downward facing dog with bent legs. Breathe freely. Then come to all fours. Come back towards child's pose. Knees, chest, and chin, baby cobra, and bent leg, downward facing dog. Three breaths here. Long waist, long arms. Knees to the ground, going back toward child's pose, and then coming through to knees, chest, and chin, into a deeper cobra pose this time. Back through all fours, bent leg, downward facing dog. Slowly pedal your feet. Left foot, right heel down, left heel down, right heel down, walk forward between your hands to extend it standing forward then. Bend your legs a little deeper, raise up to powerful pose, come into a standing back bend, and return to mountain pose. Inhale, arms out to the side, all the way up over the head into a standing back bend, and then eagle arms, right arm on top. A slight back bend, and then return to mountain pose. Inhale, arms out to the side, all the way up into a standing back bend. Then eagle pose arms, left arm on top. A back bend in eagle's pose and return to center, mountain pose. Inhale, arms out to the side. Exhale, palms together on the chest. Inhale, raise your arms up and look up. Swan dive forward. Bend your legs, slide your chest forward. Right foot back to a lunge. Ground your back heel. Straighten your front leg into a straight leg warrior one. Reaching up and swan dive forward. Downward facing dog. Right foot forward between the hands. Ground your back heel. Inhale to a straight leg warrior one. Exhale, swan dive forward. Downward facing dog with bent legs and a long waist. Pedal your feet again, left heel, right heel. Now straighten both legs. Walk forward, left foot first, into extended standing forward bend. Then, powerful pose. Standing back bend. And mountain pose. Bend your legs, touch your fingertips to the ground. Inhale, powerful pose. Standing back bend. Swan dive forward. Bend your legs, slide your chest forward, left foot, right foot, plank position. Bend your arms slightly towards push-up position. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Right foot forward between the hands. Ground your back heel. Inhale, warrior one. Exhale, swan dive forward. Look forward, plank position. Bend your arms, push-up position, move into up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Left foot forward. Ground your right heel. Inhale, warrior one. Exhale, swan dive. Plank position. Downward facing dog. Observe your breath. Reach long. Stretch your arms. Lower to plank position. Move through push-up pose to lie on your belly. Rock from side to side to release any binding around your spine. Settle in